The goal of the movement will be to have both dumbbells extended down while the shoulder blades are still holding back. When one dumbbell goes up to the chest, the opposite dumbbell should not move and the body should not rotate. We are trying to keep our shoulder blades stable and they pulled back the entire movement.